Now, is that wrong? Is there anything that I would change if anybody asked me on that pitch?
Not really.
No, because it's going to take your body a second to organize itself to what you just asked it to do. Mm-hmm. Now, if you throw three in a row that way, then there's a problem. Yeah. I promise you, do exactly the same thing, this would be a better pitch than you just threw. Don't make a huge adjustment. You did what you needed. You bought time for your arm, and it didn't know what to do. Mm-hmm. It's used to having to rush.
Yeah.
Done. Doesn't have to rush. Adjustment?
Yeah.
Okay, do it again. Sit while moving forward. Not before moving forward, while moving. Sit. There it is. Well done. You feel the difference?
Yeah.
What did you feel differently? Explain it to me.
I felt like I was sitting back and I rubbed my leg there a bit further.
Good.
And also I feel like I got a little bit further on my
Were you trying to get further or were you trying to sit down?
I was trying to sit back.
See how that impact what we want?
Mm-hmm.
See how one positive feeds right into the next positive? We can solve several different disconnects by doing one thing correctly, which is getting on our backside.
Yeah.
That's what we want.
That felt good though. I felt whippy.
There you go.
Just didn't get where I wanted.
You're not going to execute every pitch to perfection, even though it's well connected. But we're going to fight to. Outstanding. And my pitcher set.
Oh, just like that.
All right, back up. I'll give you. I believe you. Back up.